To get your point across, a video blog should be short.